On episode 176 of He Said, She Said Movie Reviews, we take a look at the live-action version of Mulan. Welcome to He Said, She Said Movie Reviews. This is the podcast where a happily married couple with similar but different movie tastes take a quick, spoiler-free look at the movies, helping you make the right decision before your next movie. I'm your host, Tim.
And I'm April.
So we just watched Mulan on Disney Plus. How many stars, April?
I have to give this movie 3.5.
I give this movie 3 stars.
All righty. No trailers because we sat at home and we missed the opportunity to see it a little earlier. So we definitely paid the $30 and it was worth it.
Absolutely. So this is, if anybody who doesn't know what the story of Mulan is, this is the story about a young Chinese maiden who disguises herself as a warrior to protect her and save her father from going to war.
All right. The director was Niki, Caro. She's known for The Zookeeper's Wife, McFarlane USA, and Whale Rider, which all three of these are great movies. And I'll let you want to take a moment and point that out about Whale Rider?
Yeah, one of the nice neat things, if you've never seen Whale Rider, it's a great movie, but it's basically almost kind of the same thing. It's about a young girl who is in a male role, who fights through and becomes, you know, goes through all the stereotypes and the misogyny.
Absolutely.
And becomes the person she needs to be.
Was it good? And that was a good point to remember that, about that. All right, writers, Rick Jaffa, who's known for The Relic, Rise of the Planet of the Apes, Dawn of the Planet of the Apes, and Jurassic World, who works hand-in-hand with Amanda Silver, known for The Same, The Relic, Rise of the Planet of the Apes, Dawn of the Planet of the Apes, and Jurassic World. Okay, that's a mouthful. But they work together, and obviously they know what they're doing. This was well done.
This, of course, had a cast of thousands, but the main people were, you had Yifei, who was Mulan, Danny Yen, Lee Gong, Jet Li, who played the Emperor, great casting there, Jason Scott Lee, Yoson An, Zai Ma, and Rosalind Chao. But there's
so good.
There's a lot of
others. All right, let me get to the runtime. 115 minutes, rated PG-13 for violence. And there were lots of sequences of violence.
Yet it was a Disney movie, so there was lots of violence, lots of death, but zero blood.
Absolutely. Before we just jump in, I just want to say a moment about the cast. Once again, it is absolutely so inspiring to see a movie where every single person cast that you believe every one of them was done with perfection. I think that added to this movie. Also, I love the theme. I want to say just right off the bat, a lot of little girls and women are taught or told or encouraged to shine less, to be less. And I love this movie because it's not about that. It's about what you want to do with your life and what you believe in yourself. I also want to say to parents right now, I love the theme of loyalty, truth, devotion to family, and character. There's a lot to be learned in this movie. I am not an animation person. Everyone pretty much knows that. I still see them. But I preferred this movie, this, to the old Mulan. So there we go.
Uh-oh. You just made enemies, April.
I know I did. Apparently a lot.
Yeah. Listen, the one thing I want to say right off the bat, this is not your animated Mulan. And I know a lot of people are really upset yes. That this is not, they didn't break out in song and dance. That's not what this movie was. This isn't your Mulan. And this goes back to me when Jurassic Park first came out. I love the movie, the book Jurassic Park. When I went and saw the movie, I was so disappointed because it wasn't Jurassic Park like the book. But a friend of mine said, hey, go see this movie as a monster movie, not your
right.
Jurassic Park.
Good point.
Well, guess what, people? You need to go see this movie
yep.
not as your Mulan from your childhood. Right. Give this movie a chance. It's a really good movie.
It is. And as we said, obviously the acting, characters were well acted. What did you think about the direction?
I thought she did a great job. Niki did a really good job. I have no complaints there. So
the score, oh, I just thought it was beautiful.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I love the score so much that I'm probably going to look for the soundtrack. Yep. When I like the score in a movie, I look for the soundtrack. I love the drums and everything, and there wasn't any breaking out in song and dance. So
absolutely.
I really love the score. I think it added to it.
And the cinematography, I mean, it was amazing, Tim. It really was.
Yeah, the places where they filmed this, I hadn't had a chance to look up where it was filmed and stuff, but it was beautiful. The snow-capped mountains, the forests, everything. Yeah. I mean, the aerial views from down on, you know, rice paddies and things like that.
And even
I mean,
the buildings.
The buildings? I loved all of that. I thought this movie really shined with its production design.
Yeah. I mean, when you talk about the sets, the costume, the battles, they were phenomenal. But I have to take a minute. The costumes were amazing. It's not just the colors and the authenticity it looked to be, but just everywhere, everyone that was dressed, everyone that was in a costume, it made me pay attention to the movie more.
Yeah, no, I completely agree with you. The reason why I couldn't give this a higher rating from than a 3, I thought this kind of failed with the special effects. I thought the wire stuff, there were some really bad wire things in this movie. When I say wire, if you're familiar with the Crouching Tiger and Hidden Dragon, where they use the wires, you know, for the stunts and stuff.
Right.
There were some stunts in here that looked a little hokey, in my opinion.
Okay.
So that's why I gave it a little bit less of a score.
And I understand, and I know you feel really strongly about that.
I do.
But on the other side of that, I want to talk about the CGI. I thought it was fantastic. So there we go.
I hear you. The phoenix, right?
Right. Oh, I love that. Just there's a scene, and we don't want to give it away, but there's just a beautiful scene in there, and you will see it.
And so this is what, you know, once again, for me with the wire special effects, this is where I go give it a little bit less of a score on the editing, too, because the editing had to do with the wire stuff.
You're right about that. But if that's all we have bad to say, we're doing good. The editing, I know. You just covered that. Pace, I thought it moved along really, really well. I thought the dialogue was fine.
Yeah.
This is an area, like you just had one, where I'll mention, I think it just could have been a little crisper.
No, I agree with you. This isn't a movie about with moving, you know, stirring dialogue and
right,
such.
It's so not.
It's a Disney movie. So, but once again, the one thing too that I have to mention it again is the complete lack of blood. You had people dying in this movie.
Right.
There were battles. There were people being shot with arrows, people being stabbed through with spears and such. There was not 1 ounce of blood, not on the weapons, nothing.
Right. But I want to say too, the theme, you know, any child or person can be who they want to be with the belief in themselves. And people around them as well. But I just want to say, I just think, especially right now in our times, this is a very good movie for our young girls to see, as well as our young boys. I love to see anytime young boys and men stick by girls and women. I think it's important, vice versa, of course. But I'm blessed. You know, I had a career surrounded by most men, very few women. And I got so much support around me at all times that helped made me who I was, achieve my own dreams. So I just think it's very important for people to see movies like this.
Yeah. Once again, nobody puts baby in a corner.
That's right. That is right. But it's really good. And also just a shout out to Mulan, the actress that played her, Jaffa. You were amazing. You were just right. You weren't too off the top, and you weren't too far beneath the character. It was just right.
I think she's going to be a star. I think you will see her in other stuff. Though apparently she is a famous in China. She's already been a major star in China. She actually has 2 albums. She's a singer and such, which is interesting.
Doesn't surprise me at all.
Yeah, so she's been a fashion model too in China and stuff.
Oh.
So, and she knows martial arts though. So
Wow, she's trained in martial arts. She was a fashion model. How interesting is that? but as an actress, she was great. Also, there was something else. I don't want to give it away. Where right now there's a theme you see as well. Women helping other women, supporting, mentoring. And there's just something that happens in this movie I love. I don't want to tell you because it'll give it away. But y'all, rent this movie. See this movie. Let's start supporting some good stories. Okay.
Just remember, this is a different telling of Mulan. Don't get so hung up that this doesn't have the song and dance and Mishu, the character Mishu, and
that's right,
all this other stuff. Give this movie a chance. It's a different telling of the same story. How many times have we seen Cinderella told? How many times have we seen you know, other movies told?
Right.
Give it a chance. I think you'll really enjoy it if you can open your eyes and say, this isn't the animated Mulan.
You're right. And I am 200% behind Tim. I completely agree. And some of those people are a little, they've been so crazy vocal too. y'all, I'm just so happy to have spent my time and my money on something, in my opinion, that's worthy, that's positive, that could possibly make a difference in the life of a child or an adult. So bravo, you did it. Good job, Disney, and good job, Mulan.
Thank you so much. We really appreciate you taking the time to listen to us. If you haven't already done so, please tell a friend about the podcast.
All right. I just want to say thanks for your support. And please keep sharing about what we're doing with He Said, She Said movies.com.
Thanks a lot. See you at the theaters.
See you at the movies.